Okay, so, we're gonna have two assassins on the battlefield. Well, technically one, because Bounty Hunter is not really that much of a...
Or does he have assassin in his name?
Like, I don't know what to configure about Bounty Hunter. Like,
I mean, he kills people for money.
He's a hunter. I guess
he's a bounty hunter.
Dressed as an assassin.
He's just a bounty hunter.
Like Captain Falcon.
Is Captain Falcon bounty hunter? I know nothing about their franchise. I play Captain Falcon in Smash a lot, but I know nothing about that franchise.
At least I know. It's like, okay, this might spoil, but
you know the
ending of the F-Zero anime, right?
No.
Okay, so basically, like there was like this battle between Black Shadow and him, and like Falcon doing the final Falcon punch that kind of kills him, but both of them were like in this reactor that detonated, so it killed both Black Shadow and him. So basically, he just sacrificed himself to kill Black Shadow, but...
I don't like that ending. I don't see Captain Falcon as the kind of guy who would sacrifice himself. From his voice clips in Smash, where he goes, wah,
wah, wah. I know. It
sounds like a really, like...
I know. It was such a heartbreaking scene. Hey, we got a Korean.
What? Cheese can be sold? Why is he telling us that? I know that.
I don't know that. I know. I can repick, but it's...
It does give me
a disadvantage, so I don't repick.
Yeah, it's only 100 gold.
Yeah, but I kind of needed to buy starting stuff, so... Yeah,
it's cool.
That's the reason why I hate repicking.
Look at my animation right now, bro. It's just kind of... Can I have that for Fast Bottle?
Yeah. Look at my animation. I wanted Fast Bottle.
For some reason, whenever I'm, like, not moving, I just, like...
You look like Santa Claus.
Why does your Pudge look like Santa Claus?
Because he is. Grants presents of little... He grants presents of death to little children.
I'm not that squishy. I have 5+3. Yep, I'm squishy.
Alright,
wait. So don't buy the boots next time, Sam?
Buy only one pair of boots.
Okay, only one pair of boots.
Yeah.
Alright then.
In secret.
I would go with face boots on Bounty Hunter.
Face boots.
Oh my god, oh, yeah. Really?
I bought two boots. I remember that now.
Mm-hmm. On my way. But the move speed doesn't stack, so that doesn't work.
Just launched one at my face, and then all of a sudden, ouch. Also,
I got it. Don't worry.
All right.
Okay then.
You have a haste rune. You're fine.
Got him up.
Oh, ready. Missed it. Okay.
No wonder why I called him McDonald. Ouch.
What do you call Pudge? I know it.
Remember yesterday I called Pudge McDonald?
Oh, Fatty McDonald.
Fatty McDonald, bitch.
Yeah, that guy. Okay. I feel like such a smurf when I play in pubs, but I'm not because it's a pub and it's a skill level.
He made a terrible mistake picking Shadow Fiend. No,
he's so squishy. The biggest. He has like half of his health as the hook hit him.
Isn't Shadow Fiend like an agility hero or something?
No. I think he is. I don't know.
I want to say you're right on that one. On reflection.
Oh, damn it. I just wasted it. Fudge. I bloody wasted that cloak. I was gonna kill Shadow Nightstalker.
Oh. Shadow Nightstalker.
So be it.
That'd be a sick name.
I was confused by Shadow Fiend's name and Nightstalker, because they're like... They're both related to nighttime, so... Yeah. What are these things? Oh, psionic trap.
Yeah. Clearly. And then I can blow them up and slow people.
That's at Frodiody Webb's thing. On your guard.
I may not be good at stanking, but I'm
You're
really
so dead. Bad, Shadow Shaman. Fiend. No excuse to be dead. Fiend. No excuse to be dead.
Did you just call Shadow Fiend Shadow Shaman?
You did it. I might have. Second time.
Yeah.
Okay. Look,
I may not
I'm
be
not
good.
Focusing at all right now. Oh, that's the only way I play Pudge Bowl. I don't focus.
Oh my god, you can't use those as a bloody shield.
That was awesome. I totally hooked him onto the mines.
Right. Oh gosh. I'm spotted. Never mind. I'm not spotted.
Not yet. Elude me not.
Yes, Glenn.
No. Okay.
Thanks, Glenn.
This is so sad. It's 9 minutes and I have 9 kills.
I don't bloody care anymore. Just get the Boots of Speed and I'll just sell it when I get the Arcane. Or whatever it's called.
What do you mean? Phase. No, just keep the Tranquil Boots. Don't buy anything else. Keep the Tranquil Boots.
Alright then. Just one boot of a game. Why the hell?
Notice there's an S. It's trying boots.
Okay.
You don't need to.
Pair of bloody boots. You're strange. That move is starting to get annoying now.
Readily.
Five enemies, five bounties. No, get no!
Oh my god, silence with Rodon? Ugh.
Oh.
Guys, no offense, but did you feed or something? No, you didn't.
No.
Wow, no one's fed. How did they murder us so hard?
Because Axe is a fucknut?
I mean, that's just mean.
That is mean.
Let's not resort to name calling here.
I'm always mean to Axe.
But he's just Axe. I played Axe last game.
And dumb mongrel, that's what?
Not last game, but second to last game I played Axe, and I went like 20-7 or something, and I'm sure they were all calling me names. But...
He's a dumb mongrel, that's what.
I mean, mongrel. I don't know about that.
No, he's a freaking mongrel.
A mongrel. What do you mean by that?
He's a stupid mongrel from Mongolia.
No, a Mongol. Oh, yes. Then he's a retard.
Clearly, the temple cannot protect itself. That's why I'm here.
Hey guys, just mooch off a pudge, freeloaders.
Look, I didn't do it.
Sorry, I just had to.
I don't care, I'm 9-2, doesn't even matter. That dang, Brody, clear. You got
any better?
Whatever
got
traps on tap.
That's what you got to do.
Second half, I want to actually know.
Snap. Elude me not!
Your top tower is under attack.
Nice!
No. I had to stop because I was so messaging sloppy.
Got bloody 212.
Second time.
Clues to follow now!
Oh, damn it! I wasted it!
What?
Oh, like usually my method for killing people is just like stealth, Janata, and then Shuriken, just in case.
Set.
Okay, maybe I didn't lose it.
Being slowed, not getting away.
The truth is near.
I'm bloody under attack. Axe! Ouch. Shit, protect me.
Budge is dumb.
All right, excuse me while I go back to base.
Your excuse.
I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
I've made some mistakes in my life. Yes. Help me. Bail me out of jail, guys.
Where are you?
Get me out of prison.
I can't. Interesting. Fuck. All right, hang on. I'm going there.
Coming.
I'm under attack. Where am I?
Guys, I've made mistakes trying to get people out of prison. I'm so sorry. Thank you.
Yeah.
I vow it.
I'm sorry, man.
I made mistakes trying to get people out of prison.
Clearly.
Run, you bastards! Let's
I'm
go!
I'm laughing on the inside so right now, by the way.
Actually, no. Likewise. Wait, never mind. Damn it.
Now I see.
I have full bloody health. What am I even doing? 214. Not so bad.
The trail is fresh.
Oh, let me try.
You don't even know how to ult, do you?
I'm forgetting ult. Damn it!
Not you, Clint, but you know, that's a good thing you should remember.
I'm forgetting track does all the freaking bounty work for me.
Yeah.
Almost got my boots of travel. And then I just gotta build two hearts and I'll have like 7k health and we'll win.
Fresh meat!
Did you just fresh meat him? You sound like a bloody alien. I'm getting Verizon again.
Oh. We come in peace.
Okay,
I'm
getting Verizon.
Take me to your leader. Take me to your leader, Hosen.
Waspinator.
Clearly.
Waspinator. Waspinator.
Doing good, Sim.
Yeah.
It's better than usual.
Think
it is. It is. It's pretty on tonight.
We have Verizon crossing. Alright, can someone fix this internet problem? We have a stupid Verizon intact with another freaking controller.
Now! You'd be not!
I Okay. Oh. 216.
Brody, I'm race car, but you can't handle this.
I know, but...
Come on, I just, at least let no. me kill... At least no. let me destroy the buildings.
Strange. No.
Stop that.
Oh,
stop
that's
that.
Not them baiting me, the courier. It's going
no.
back to they don't want him to feed him, okay.
At least I saved the techie from getting... At least I saved techie from getting killed.
Victory!
That was good. G-Rex Meon.
Man, that's like three heroes in one day. Who's next?
Alright.
Juggernaut.